those kids that every day is just kind of trying to push himself a little harder, right? You know, he may not be the fastest, but guess what? He's going to work harder to try to become the fastest. So from day one until the end of the season, huge growth in everything. It just speaks to the work ethic. Every practice he's out there. What can I do? What do I need to do to get better? Hey, I'll go running, whatever you want me to do. You know, that attitude, that, you know, you can get better and better every day, every second of the year. So looking forward to seeing the future. Good job, man.